you was real.
More breaking news. Detroit police are investigating a double murder on Detroit's east side.
Remember in episode 7, I told you that my business partner Jake wanted me to move my position and make Eastland my main location? Well, I did. The east side of Detroit is a lot different than the west side, in my opinion. How, you ask? Well, even though I spent a lot of time on the west side, I'm from the east side. The west side of Detroit is where all the pretty boys and high yellow bougie bitches were. West side niggas, for the most part, had more of an uppity mentality. Instead of shooting, they would rather pay somebody to shoot for them. East side niggas would rather just do the shooting themselves. That's just one example of what I mean by different mentality. East side niggas bought that life. They will eat 5 to 10 in jail for breakfast, get out and do the same shit over again. Jay's West Side employees at Northland didn't care for me too much, as you saw in the episode. And since I had just moved back to the D from Las Vegas, he thought it'd just be better to keep the peace and me relocate. I had a problem with it at first, but once I got there, it felt like home all over again. But I tell you, Eastland Mall was something else. I decided to take my black ass up to Press Play Eastland first to check out the scenery and find out who's who. Things were in the beginning stages at first, but by the time I got there, it was completed. Since I was moving up there, Jay relocated the studio that we had in the middle of the mall. It only made sense, seeing that I was the only engineer, and the fact that it was my idea in the first place. Because when niggas think of a studio in the middle of the mall, you can't help but to think about Gennaro. You know why? Because I started that shit. One of the main pet peeves I had with partnering up with Jay was hustling with a bunch of little niggas. Jay, of course, had to hire kids in order to run his operation because he was never there. But it kind of put a burden on me, because not only did I have to hustle and do my thing, but I had to babysit for this nigga employees. It was hard for a real nigga like me to be around such young people with young ass mentalities. You get older, you grow up, and this rap shit ain't real. It's just business. It's just simple. Make money off music, period. You don't concentrate on fucking the hoes. You don't concentrate on none of that shit. That type of shit just fall in your lap. It was all about business. Yep, put the mag up and get ready to hustle, because you never know what's going to pop up in this motherfucker. It's always a new adventure at Eastland Mall. Right before I used to get my hustle on, I used to always have a conversation about Jay, because he would always call me and find out what was going on at his business. I was like the eyes of the place. I didn't mind, though, as long as I can get my hustle on. Pep talk after pep talk, just giving this nigga game. Day by day by day by day. But it was cool. Favor for a favor. Say what up,
B. Who are you, V? Tell them who you is. Huh?
Gennaro.
V, look at Dr. Molly, I'm sweating. Woo! Tell him, V.
No, don't tell him.
Tell him you popped the Molly, you sweating.
Speaking of Press Play employees, why don't we get started and do a little introduction? One of my favorite employees Jay used to have up there was a girl named Veronica. This was my girl. You talk about a true hustler with a mouthpiece. This little ghetto thing had it going on.
I got my own mixtape. See, I don't really work for Press Play. This my own shit. This the hot fire right here. You know what I'm saying?
Another one of the clowns Jay used to work with is this nigga named Rob. He was funny than a motherfucker, but you know what? He kept things adventurous. He would be up there selling his own mixtape, doing his own thing, starting his own rap career. And you know what? I wasn't feeling the swag, but I tell you what, he got bigger balls than most of the rappers I know.
Look at me, Tip.
Another employee Jay had was this nigga named Tevin. He was a cool ass little nigga. Had his own studio, used to throw parties, and this little nigga got the bitches. One thing I can say about this short ass nigga, he kept him a bitch or two. You feel me? He's one of the guys I would get along with. He'd tell me all the things that's going on the inside with Jay. It'd be funny as a motherfucker. And we was just cool. My east side little nigga.
So I tell
tell Jay that my money is short, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
And he like, no, that's taxes. I'm like, taxes? Nigga, I never found no type of paperwork saying that you taking taxes out of my checks, you know what I'm saying?
Right, you trying to pull that okie doke on you.
Yeah, trying to pull that stupid shit, like some niggas is about to fall for it.
W-2s, 1099, and he think a nigga don't know about that, right? He think a nigga don't know about that. Ain't that a bitch?
$20 taxes. I'm like, dog,
what the fuck? Tell him to show you that on your check stub.
That's what I'm telling him.
Right.
Show me it on my check stub. He talking about something basically, that $20 you took out for taxes.
No, because that's some bullshit.
I'm not stupid, dog. I go to school.
Because you burning my shit, cuz?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, I'm trying to get some love on my mixtape. I got out. We just taking donations. Whatever you can afford is yours. Support Detroit artists. Whatever you can reach down and get in that Gucci purse you got, girl. Go ahead and get, huh? Donation, whatever you got. I want you to take it, baby. It's about the music. It's about the love of the music. I like your hair, too. You like that dub? You want the dub?
No.
Oh, okay. Let's make it tough. You know, you might be balling with that Gucci Uchi you got, huh? You look nice, though. I like that, huh?
Thank you.
I like that hair. That's nice. You look so beautiful. Tell me how you like that.
Okay.
Did you get one? All right now. You gonna listen to it?
Yeah.
All right, sister.
Cuz, check me out real quick, cuz. 2 seconds, I ain't gonna hold you up. Oh, no, cuz, not on the day before the Lord's Day, cuz. You gonna give me an excuse? Cuz, don't give me an excuse on camera, cuz. I got you, I see you. Over here, check me out, over here. 2 seconds, I ain't gonna hold you up. Listen, I'm trying to get some love on my mixtape I got out. We just taking donations. Can you support? Whatever you can afford is yours. I don't care what it is. Act like you in church. And I'm TD Jakes. Hallelujah. And see what God can do for you. Ha. Dig in your purse and see what you got. Ha. Hallelujah. Huh? What's that right there, sister?
Saddam.
I respect that, okay? I appreciate that. And what's your name, sweetie? Here, take this. Take this, sister. I ain't no Pope, man. I want you to walk away with something. Huh? That's my CD. It's mixed, it's mastered, it's sound professional. And I hope you like that. That's adult contemporary hip hop. Huh? Because I'm trying to get some love on my mixtape I got out, man. We just taking donations. Whatever you can afford is yours. Support a Detroit artist. What up, huh? We take debit, brother. We take bridge cards and everything. Huh? We take all that shit. Huh? If black folks got it, I take it. Huh?
I got you.
All right, for sure, for sure.
I don't know. We just told you about it.
I'm trying to get some love on my mixtape I got out, cuz. Whatever you can afford is yours. Support a Detroit artist. 14 tracks, my nigga.
I ain't got no CD player.
Cuz, come on, cuz. What you got, the 8-track, cuz?
Oh, I got all my exhibits, so.
Oh, come on, cuz. Cuz, show me the love, cuz. Show me the love, cuz. $1, $2, whatever you got. Can you at least, can you do that? Huh? Cause without you, it ain't no me, my nigga. My nigga, cuz I knew you the East Side boss out here, cuz. Hey, cuz, check me out, cuz. 2 seconds, I ain't gonna hold you up, pimpin'. Oh, come on, Trayvon Martin. Come here, cuz, I see you. Come here, cuz. 2 seconds, oh, cuz. You say a butt? Okay, I got you right there. Grab one of them white ones, cuz, I got you. My nigga, cuz. That's me right there. Tell me how you like that. You gonna get one too, cuz? My nigga, cuz, you all right with me. Okay, hey, good looking out, man. Hey, man, tell me how y'all like that, man. And God bless y'all, bro. You gonna get that?
You singing or rap?
I rap, girl. I ain't like Drake. I don't be singing and shit.
I like you.
Get my mixtape. Don't be a hater on camera. Huh? You, excuse me, miss. Check me out, ma'am. 2 seconds. Love and hip hop. Come back. Atlanta housewife. You ain't gonna come back? Alvina! That's okay. Another Quailo? You love me, okay? At that why? Tell them how it is on that yard, D. Check me out, miss. 2 seconds. I ain't gonna hold you up. Please, be nice. Come here. Oh, no. Is it because I'm light-skinned? Is it because you light-skinned? Which one is it? Please support. What is it? It's my mixtape. It sounds as good as you look, girl. It's whatever you want to give me. You can give me $100 if you want to. So whatever you can afford, because you look like somebody taking well good care of you. Trust me. That's it right there.
Did I get this for free?
No. You know, I'm just taking donations for it. Thank you, mama. What up, dog? Say hi. Oh, you just all in the camera, huh? Huh? Did you get my movie?
What?
Did you get my movie or just my mixtape?
You record or you taking pictures?
I don't know. You tell me. I'm recording. You ain't looking stupid, baby. You can only make yourself look stupid.
But huh? Is you recording me?
Huh?
Are you recording me?
I'm recording you, baby.
So why you got me posing like this?
Huh? You the one posing this shit thinking it's a camera.
It looks like a camera.
I know. Looks can be deceiving. You know what I love about the devil? You never see him coming. I'm telling you. So I'm trying to get some love on my mixtape I got out. Can y'all please support and show a brother some love from the D?
Okay.
We're just taking donations. Whatever you can afford is yours. Donation, whatever you got.
Nobody crossing your shoulder.
Girl, I appreciate
it. Change.
I take change. I don't discriminate against money. If it got a dead president on there.
On the camera, bro.
No, you ain't broke, baby. You ain't broke if you supporting. Broke niggas is the ones that don't give me no money. That's the broke nigga wearing True Religions and ain't got a dollar in their pocket. I'm trying to get some love on my mixtape I got out, man. We just taking donations. Whatever you can afford is yours. Support a Detroit artist. Without you, it ain't on me. Cuz, I knew you was a boss out here, cuz. I swear to God, one of them East Side bosses. My nigga, cuz. That's what I'm talking about, cuz. Hey, man, I respect that.
Oh, man, nice.
Oh, that's what's up. That's what's up. I'm trying to get some love on my mixtape I got out, cuz. We just taking donations for my CD. Check me out, cuz. Check me out, cuz.
Somebody so much.
2 seconds. I ain't gonna hold y'all up. Why y'all throwing up gang signs, cuz? Gang squad gonna get this. Check me out, cuz. 2 seconds. I ain't gonna hold you up. I'm trying to get some love on my mixtape I got out. We just taking donations, cuz, for my CD. Whatever you can afford. Check me out, cuz. Go ahead and get that. Why y'all acting scared against the wall? Cuz this ain't a lineup, cuz. I know y'all used to that. But.
It's not a picture, bro.
We recording. They was posing. Right, cuz this a camera, nigga. You, yeah, cuz. This going to the feds. I see you, girl. Oh, I see you. I see you. Huh? Keep walking. Keep walking. There you go. Great future behind you. God bless you. Excuse me, family. Check me out, y'all. 2 seconds. I ain't gonna hold y'all up, ladies. Gentlemen. 2 seconds. I ain't gonna hold you up. Check me out, y'all.
Hey.
Come over here. Come over here. I ain't gonna bite you, girl. You too young, girl. I don't believe in playing on the playground. Check me out. 2 seconds. I ain't gonna hold you up, girl. Don't be a hater on Campbell. Camera. Aaliyah, come back. Oh. Come here, girl. I'm talking about all y'all. All y'all light-skinned, skinny girls. Come here, Aaliyah. One in a million. Come on, write me a 4-page letter. It's my nigga right here. What up, Doug?
Alright, so this is somebody else that I was cool with at the moment. A lot of people don't pay attention to the janitor, but let me tell you something about a janitor. A janitor know all the ins and outs of whatever building he cleaning up. So I made sure I kept a good rapport with all the janitors. It's so much hate in Detroit. When I would sell my music, some people would actually buy the music from me and then turn around and throw it away. Well, guess what? I had a group of janitors that used to get my product out the trash, clean it up for me, and give it right back to me so I can sell that same product again and even triple and quadruple my money. I never understood how people can be so hateful to actually give me money for my product and turn around and throw it away when they walk past me. Niggas in Detroit like crabs in a barrel.
Tell them who you is, nigga. Don't be shy now, nigga. All that shit you be talking, nigga. This nigga hilarious.
Yo, people who done worked at the mall before, they already know. Every mall got a group of people that come to the mall every day and don't buy shit and don't do shit and just cause trouble. But this little nigga right here, he was one of them. He was a cool ass nigga though. Sometimes he was my eyes when I wasn't looking. I would just sit back and let this nigga talk and you'd be surprised what I find out.
For real, tell him who you be, nigga. Tell him what you do, nigga. I walk around the mall all day for 8 hours, nigga. I'm the king out here.
Hey, yo, fellas. Check me out, 2 seconds. Come check me out. GBE gang, come here. Hey, cuz, check me out, bro. 2 seconds, I ain't gonna hold you up, cuz. 2 seconds, I ain't gonna hold you up. Come here, cuz. Check me out, bro. 2 seconds, I ain't gonna hold you up. I'm trying to get some love on my mixtape I got out. We just taking donations. Whatever you got is yours. Support, cuz. Huh? See what you got on me, cuz. I know you got some. You a boss out here in these streets, my nigga. Cuz, I got change, my nigga. I got change.
Cuz he a boss.
No, no. I need everything. Come on, cuz. You ain't got... Oh, you gonna play me out? You gonna tease me like that? Oh, cuz I thought you was 5% real nigga for a minute, cuz. You don't want to be seen, cuz? Oh, cuz.
On that one video.
I'm sending this straight to the CIA, my nigga. Cuz don't be scared of the camera.
Man, come on.
Oh, you say that fair time, huh? 5 to 10. Dollar, $2, whatever. You popping tags and shit. You got all them bags, cuz. You can't give me a dollar? Oh, cuz. Check to see what you got, my nigga. Cuz don't be a hater on camera, my nigga. I see you. My nigga, cuz, check. I got change, my nigga. I know you're a boss out here. You got hundreds and fifties, ain't? Huh? Hey, family, check us out, y'all. 2 seconds. I ain't gonna hold y'all up. Come on. Come on, guys. Guys. Oh, no. How you doing, brother? Check me out, man. 2 seconds. I ain't gonna hold you up, man. I'm trying to get some love on my mixtape. We just taking donations. Whatever you got is yours. Support a Detroit artist. But, man, I know you got some money. Bill Gates, I know you got some money. Come on, cuz. Oh, man. Huh? Now, you can buy my CD if you want. Can you do that? No? You ain't gonna, girl, you looking nice on camera. You look so beautiful, girl. I'm telling you, huh? There's a God somewhere, girl, that you have no high that sits down low. Man can take the picture, but only God can make it. What you doing, brother? You need some help? Do you need some help, my brother? Yeah, you. You looking real hard. Huh? Huh? Miss Lady. Miss... Got you. Check me out. 2 seconds. I ain't gonna hold y'all up, cuz. Come on. Oh, come on. Cuz. John B. Come here, cuz. 2 seconds. I ain't gonna hold you up. Hey, Kelly. Hey, I see you, girl. Kelly. Girl, I love you, girl. I knew you was balling out here. I knew you was balling out here. Thank you, baby. Take one of them CDs, and that's all you right there, okay?
It's all me.
That's all you. Girl, I love you, girl. God gonna bless you tomorrow for doing that's right. Cause see how you get? Tell him, get. That's right. Hey, the doors of the church are always open, sister. But sure, hey, come back and see me. Tell me how you like that. All right. Y'all gonna support? Girl, I love you so much, girl. You so special. Hallelujah. God is good. Here, take one of the CDs. Don't leave without a CD, girl. Girl, I like your hairstyle too, girl. I love you. Hey, girl, I love y'all. I love y'all. God bless you. How you doing, mama? You got...
Yep, this is the best part of the day, counting that cash. Ain't nothing like creating music and selling your own product and making a living off of it. It's the best fucking feeling in the world. The freedom, the opportunity to just do what you love to do on a day-to-day basis, which is awesome. Ain't no price tag on freedom. I will count my money, roll up my money, put it in my pocket. While you looking, I guarantee you I got some money somewhere else stashed in my pocket. I kept money in every pocket. I had a section for change, another pocket was for profit, another pocket was for re-up, another pocket for what I was gonna put towards the business. See, people didn't do the math like me. You know, they would laugh, they would give me a dollar, they'd give me $2. What they don't understand is this. I would get 100 CDs at 25 cents a pop. That's professional album cover and all. If I would get just $2 off of each CD, my profit would be $175. I did more than double my money. That's $1,050 a week. That's over $50,000 a year. That's called a job. Not to mention all the other hustles I had, like my media company, my film company, my clothesline. That would bring in just a little money here and there. And remember, all this time, I always had my fingers on the stock market, hitting licks, boom, here, there, making money from all angles. By this time, I had got my insurance license, and I was seasoned in the game, getting checks from everywhere. $1,000 check here, $1,000 check there. I was doing my thing, and couldn't nothing stop me.